the 10 across the lane, the name. Oh, and Smith flies out of no place and slams it down with a technical foul. Assessed after the jam.
That's what he'll do. He'll mesmerize you and then he'll terrorize you. I mean, the great finish, and you're about ready to cheer for George Karl, and then you hang on the rim. So obviously they love the passion, and J.R. Smith is one of those guys. He is he can shoot you in. He can